ahead at 6, the Wythe County Sheriff's Office says a drowning victim's body has been recovered from the New River. According to his family, 31-year-old Lawrence Parsons was trying to swim across the river Monday night when he went under and under the water and never came back up. His body was pulled from the river today just after 1 this afternoon.